Hallelujah, hallelujah, praise God. Come on in, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. If you're a first-time viewer, you are most welcome. You are now a part of our family. Stick and stay with us. Hallelujah. I am Angela Hunt, and I'm here to lead you into some prayer points to take for this blessed month of August. Hallelujah. This month shall be like no other month. Glory be to God. And I am not just saying this because it is my birth month. It is my special month. Hallelujah. Coming August 23, by God's grace, I will live to see another year. Glory be to God. So I'm very expectant about this month, and I want God to do the supernatural. I want God to show up and intervene in my life in a divine way, and I want him to do the same for you too. So I want you to join me on this video from the beginning to the end. Hallelujah. As I share a little on the topic, then we get right into the prayer segment. Today I'll be sharing on the topic of divine speed and acceleration. Yes, it is a known strategy of the enemy to program delays, setbacks, and stagnancy into people's lives. Many believers are living below their true God-given potential because of invisible embargoes, curses, or limitations that has been placed upon their lives that prevents them from moving forward. Some people's lives are barely progressing. Their progress or growth in life is very slow as they are operating under curses or snail anointing. Yes, you heard me. I said snail. In the natural, we know snails to move very slowly. That's a snail anointing. Hallelujah. If you believe your life is not progressing or barely progressing, then this video is for you. These prayer points are for you. But I just want to encourage you that all hope is not lost. No matter how far back you think you are in life, we serve a God of the supernatural who can catapult you from the back to the front, who can rocket launch you from the bottom to the top. We serve a God that can move your life forward faster than the speed of light. We serve a God who can move your life forward in the snap of a finger. We serve a God who can take you from the prison to the palace and restore all your wasted years in just one day. The God of divine speed, God of acceleration, move my life forward this month in Jesus' name. I just want to take you to the scriptures to show you that this is indeed true. In 1 Kings 18 verse 45 to 46, and I will just summarize the story. This is the story of where Elijah went up into Mount Carmel because he was expecting the abundance of rain. He told his servant to go and check around 7 times, and on the 7th time, the servant saw evidence of rain to come. Elijah then told his servant to go and tell King Ahab to quickly get to Jezreel before the rain comes down. King Ahab obeyed quickly. He got on his chariot and started his journey to Jezreel. In verse 46, the scripture said that Elijah girded up his loins. Elijah began to run, and he ran past King Ahab and his chariot, and he got to Jezreel far ahead of time before King Ahab could have got there. Say, God of divine speed and acceleration, visit my life this month in Jesus' name. You understand the gravity of that story. Elijah was up on a mountain. He had to descend off the mountain first and foremost. He had to begin to run. He was on foot while King Ahab was on horses. My God, and as the king, I believe he had the best thoroughbred horses, the fastest horses. My God, my God. And the scripture says that Elijah ran on foot, and he ran past King Ahab Ahab and his chariot, and he got to Jezreel far ahead of time before King Ahab. How could this be? My God, and I want to tell you today that no matter how far behind you think you are, no matter how far ahead you think others have gone, this God of the supernatural, this God of divine speed and acceleration can rocket launch you past them at the speed of light in the name of Jesus Christ, and you can get there far ahead of time than when they get there. Let us use our imagination now. I can just imagine Elijah got to the entrance of Jezreel and saying, where is King Ahab? How come King Ahab has not reached at the entrance as yet? How come I got here before King Ahab and I ran on my foot? My God, he ran on his Legades Benz. My God, glory be to God. And how did he get there before King Ahab? My God, I am sure that when King Ahab got there and he saw Elijah, he said, how did you get here? My God, I did not see you pass me. Then Elijah probably said, didn't you see that flash of light that jerked your chariot? That was me as I passed. You need to serve my God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Welcome back. This is the prayer segment. We are ready to take on some prayer points for this month of August. Let us now pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, as we come before you now, O God, we come to seek your face. We come to seek your divine intervention, that God, you will show up in our lives this month in a supernatural way. Oh God, that you will show up in our life like you did for Joseph and Elijah. And oh God, you will catapult us beyond our lost years. Oh God, you will help us to make up all the lost grounds that we have lost to Satan and his demons. Oh God Almighty, as we are about to take these prayer points, we anoint them in the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And as we pray them by faith, they will begin to work for us. Angels will be deployed to work for us in Jesus' name. Now I want you to place your right hand on your head. Say, Father Lord, let the anointing for divine speed and divine acceleration rest upon me now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I decree and I declare that in this month of divine speed, I will pursue, overtake, and recover all. I will pursue, overtake, and recover all that I have lost to my enemies. I will pursue, overtake, and recover all in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Come on, put a praise on it. This month you shall recover everything that you have lost to the enemy. This month you shall recover all those wasted years and opportunities in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You will pursue, you will overtake, you will recover all in Jesus' name. Say, every evil covenant, evil rope or chain that is tying me down and holding me back, say, loose me and let me go. Loose me and let me go. Loose me and let me go. Say, break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. Say, break, 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 break in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Man, diggy, diggy, diggy. Rabagazuba zende gedegede. Rabagazongo jagada da degedegede. Every evil rope, every evil chain that is tying you down, I command it to break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. Loose God's people and let them go. Loose God's people and let them go. Receive your freedom now. Receive your liberty now. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. In this month of August. In this month of August. Anything or anyone standing in my way, standing on my way to greatness will die in the name of Jesus. Will die in the name of Jesus. Say, fall down and die. Fall down and die. Fall down and die. Say, die, 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 die. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. Put a praise on it. Say, every altar of witchcraft, delay, setback, and stagnancy limiting my life, I set you ablaze. I set you ablaze. I set you ablaze by Holy Ghost fire. Say, Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Say, fire, 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 in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Every evil altar that is set up against you for this month to hold you back, to slow you down in life, say, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, in Jesus' name. Burn by fire, burn by fire, burn by fire, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. My God, my God, my God, I use the blood of Jesus Christ. I use the blood of Jesus Christ. I use the blood of Jesus Christ to break and cancel. Break and cancel, break and cancel every curse or snail anointing operating over my life. Say, break and cancel, break and cancel, break and cancel, break and cancel, in Jesus' name. Break, 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 break in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. For this one, I want you to lift up both hands to the heavens. Say, Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, my Father in heaven, my Father in heaven, help me. Please help me. I am lagging behind in life. Please help me. Please help me. I need to catch up. I need to catch up. Please help me. Please help me. Please help me. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. By the mighty hand of God, by the mighty hand of God, I take off every evil lord. I take off every evil lord. I take off every evil lord that has been weighing me down and slowing me down in life. Say, be removed. Be removed. Be removed. Be removed. Say, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, in Jesus' name. Be removed. Be removed. Be removed. Catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, in Jesus' name. Put a praise on it. Libali bali bondo zagate ripandushka bande rubaka surya basende rubakata kasakate rumba zumba zegade. Be removed, be removed, be removed. Catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. In Jesus' name, put a praise on it. You, my life and destiny. You, my life and destiny. Hear the word of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hear the word of the Lord Jesus Christ. Rebuke and reject. Rebuke and reject. Rebuke and reject every evil calendar, every evil agenda that they have programmed for me this month. Rebuke and reject. Rebuke and reject. Rebuke and reject in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Say, Lord Jesus, Lord Jesus, go before me. Go before me. Go before me every day of this month and clear the way for me. Clear the path for me. Clear the road for me. I must go forward. I must accelerate. I must go forward. I must accelerate in life this month in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Every obstacle in my way, say scatter by fire. Every hindrance in my way, say scatter by fire. Clear away by fire. Clear away by fire. Scatter by fire in Jesus' name. Scatter by fire. Scatter by fire. Scatter by fire in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Say, you my vehicle of destiny, you my vehicle of destiny, you have been parked too long, you have been delayed too long. I now enter the highway of life. I now enter the highway of life. I take on maximum speed. I take on maximum speed in every area of my life. In Jesus' name, I take on maximum speed in my career, in my finances, in my ministry, in my health, in my restoration, in my marriage, in my business. I take on maximum speed. I take on divine speed. We are now moving by divine speed. God is answering my problems by divine speed in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Every stubborn pursuing enemy, every stubborn pursuing enemy that refuses to let me go, your time is up. Your time is up. Crash and die. Crash and die. Crash and die in Jesus' name. Crash and die. Crash and die. Crash and die in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus. Lord Jesus. By divine speed, by divine speed, give me, divine connections and destiny helpers that will help my life forward, that will push my life forward in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. People of God, put a praise on it now. There you have it. Some prayer points for you to declare throughout this month of August, for God to divinely intervene on your behalf and add speed, add acceleration to your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Say, Abba Father, we thank you. Abba Father, Father, we bless you. Thank you now, God, that there is no more delay, no more stagnation, no more setback. You have now cleared the path for us, and we shall move forward by divine speed. We shall move forward by the speed of light in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for hearing and answering our prayers. And so we have prayed them by faith, so it shall be in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. As I'm about to release you, I pray that this will be the best month of your life and the best month of 2022. The testimonies that you will see in this month, the doors that will be open for you this month, it shall be done supernaturally and under God's divine intervention in the name of Jesus Christ. As you go through this month, be expectant. Let your faith be lifted. Glory be to God, because you shall have what you say if you believe that you have it in the name of Jesus Christ. I have gotten many testimonies for last month from some of my subscribers and viewers, and I believe that this month will have more testimonies in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. So as you go this month, go now, pursue, overtake, and recover all by divine speed in Jesus' name. You're blessed by this video. Give it a like, give it a thumbs up. Remember to share with your family and friends. So drop a comment down below and subscribe if you have not yet subscribed, my lovely family. Until next time, see you in the next video. Be blessed.